So I don't know if you can see, but there's actually a few rabbits up here. So you want to see if we can put the dog in front of a rabbit to see what he does. So we're trying to get in as close as we can. He's just the way in there. But we'll send the dog up and let him get a hunt anyway. And I'll simulate a rabbit. So I've just left one behind me. Here, back. The rabbit's from in there, so we'll see if the dog will go in. Here, get in. See him getting hunter, he's just like turning the light switch on, he livens up. So next time he comes out, we'll so we've seen that there, and he didn't see the one behind us, so we'll send him for it. Jack, get back. Good boy. Good boy. Come on, send us the last one. Go on. Fetch, fetch. As I say, I don't think that ball's the greatest. There's it's very hard plastic and there's no sense staying on it. We'll really go back to the tennis ball for the next day. I don't think he's in the area. Good boy, here. Here, good boy.